Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Atari 8-bit home computer video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Snowplow. And my clever listing says that it's from analog computing, so probably a type-in. And they are slowly building up the snowplow, at least the writing for it. National Weather Service Bulletin. Snow warning. Yeah, that's a very sophisticated warning. Okay. So it's a bit like this lawnmower game from Jeff Minter. What was that? Is that the sun? Okay, I can refuel again over there. Okay, I'm not supposed to plow cars. Let's refuel and let's hope I can make it to the gas station. Oh no, I can't. Great. Yeah, I should have used that gas station. Come on, let's refuel. And I have no clue what this bling noise is for. Ah, it's probably a car somewhere. I mean, it's not the worst game in the world. But it's not terribly good either, so... I could use some fuel. There it is. How do I get there? Oh, I see. Great. I hope I have enough fuel to make it there and back. And I like that there is no time limit. Yeah, and this sun thingy is pretty annoying. And what happens now? It's a game over once I... Okay, yeah, that's a bit disappointing. Yeah, that was Snowplow on the Atari 8-bit home computers. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.